I'm really excited and I'm hoping to learn more about geological methods in geothermal exploration, and also other methods like gravity of rocks, resistivity of rocks, and magnetic methods used in geothermal exploration.